saw your glance, your everlasting love.
Hi guys, Panda here, and this is Panda Girl Fashion. What's up? Good morning. I just woke up, so of course I put some face on because I am not gonna pretend that I wake up like this every day, like some people do. I definitely put some face on because I did not want to scare you. So yesterday was a mess. I recorded a whole bunch of videos for you guys, and only one was usable because I have a snowball, a blue snowball, and I use this recording program to make me sound like to make it sound professional. Well, it doesn't sound so. I don't know what's going on. The settings are messed up. It's just not looking good, sounding good anymore. But I need breakfast or I will have a sugar attack. So, if any of y'all have any advice about using the snowball, any settings, pre-settings you can send over to me, that'd be awesome. For some reason, it's sounding really loud and it's like, ah. It was a mess. Like, I sound it better when I put my pitch up and sound a little freaking mouse than I did originally. So, alright. So, this is what we are reviewing today. I'm gonna pretend I didn't review it yesterday. This is what we're reviewing today. It's the Con Air Instant Curls or something like that. Instant Heated Curls. Yeah, so these all get heated up and they're ceramic and different sizes, multiple sizes and stuff like that. Now, mind you, I don't put a lot of things in my hair, like, because my hair is dead. Like, I bleached it so many times in my life that it just, I shaved it off a bunch of times. It will not come back healthy. It refuses. So it's, right now I'm doing like a lot of coconut oil treatments and buying really freaking expensive shampoo and conditioner. That's all I think I can do. So anyway, so this is new for me and, you know, I think I just need it. I need to feel girly. And, you know, ponytails and stuff only do so much, you know? Especially because I have, like, well, the shampoo I've been using has been putting a lot of body in my hair. I love it. I don't even know the name of it, but I will show you guys on another video. So, what happens is these get, the curlers get heated up, but also these get up the clips. Oh, I forgot the other clips. I have to go get them. These get heated up. I mean, they get hot. They burnt my face because they burnt my face. All right, let me get my other curlers. Like my happy jammy jams. Jammy jams. Doo-doo. Jammy jams. Doo-doo. So, yesterday was a big mess. I thought I could cheat and put these curlers with these clips. Where the curlers originally are, and it melted a few of my clips, like, shut. Like, they would not open. It was bad. And then I got plastic everywhere. I am a mess when it comes to this stuff. I'm learning with you guys. So, yeah. So, it says plug it in, and I could not find the instruction book, but it said plug it in for two and in 2 minutes to be hot. That is what we're going to do. We're going to plug it in for 2 minutes. There, my light is like right there. I have a very small, we just moved in, so I apologize for my furniture. I apologize for all that. We literally, like, just moved in a few months ago, and we're still with, like, I have two channels, this channel and another channel, and my boyfriend has a channel, so, and he works full time. He helps abused women or men. You know, men get abused too. I found out. I didn't know that, but they do. And you know, he counsels them, finds them homes, and helps them with getting them restraining orders. He is a goddess. He is the best. Not goddess. I think that's for a girl. No, he is a knight in shining armor to these women. Like, seriously. Like, he's such a good guy. I could not ask for a better guy to be, like, be with and hopefully marry. I've been putting hints out there. I want some nuggets on my fingers. I'm crazy. Guys, you just will find that out. I'm pretty nuts. But, so, first time this is what I did. I'm gonna go like this. I think I should watch a video of how to curl it up. I have no clue. Like, do I curl up? Do I curl under? So I definitely think I should look it up. Alright. Alright, let me plug this. Okay, it's plugged in. Yeah. Look, it's already getting heated up. This thing's pretty amazing. Like, how fast it heats up? Like, 2 minutes. It's like my coffee machine. My coffee machine almost matches the blue in my cup. I love colors. Yeah. Like, this is awesome. Like, look, it's already steaming up. Alright, I think they're ready. So, I'm going to start this up. The video. Duh! I guess I checked it because he texted. Okay. Kill someone. or how much it burns. Ugh. Okay, so it basically tells you go about your day, let them sit in there. Some of them aren't the greatest. I mean, eventually, I'm sure you have a like routine of how you do this, and I'm gonna send a picture to my boyfriend. Like, drink your coffee. Now, yesterday when I did this, that price right there. Yeah. The only thing I don't like about it, I know you're probably like, that is gorgeous. The only thing I don't like about it is I've been engaged a lot. And I've had promise rings a lot, and they've always been white gold, and I wanted something different because this man is the one. This man is the guy that I'm going to spend the rest of my life with. I know it. I love him to death. Like, everything we do is amazing. We're best friends, and I know you hear that a lot, but like, no, I literally love this guy to death. Like, I found my soulmate. And I told him I do not want a white gold ring. Okay, so they're still warm. So I used a little bit of my new chocolate eyeshadow. I love it because it just goes on. I was very surprised by that because I usually buy from e.l.f. And like, you know, their eyeshadow is so hard to put on. It's like I kind of have to wet it to make it. It's a mess. So like, I do eyeshadow. I found like eyeshadow is so hard to do. I need to look at tutorials. Definitely need to look at tutorials because I want to, like, I don't know if I'm, I don't know. I don't have, like, girlfriends to teach me. I've always been a loner. I've never had friends, really. I had a really rough life, so. And once I have enough followers, I will be opening a Patreon where I will be telling people about my life. It's not something I want to put blast on all YouTube. It is something that I want to just for certain special people to know about my life. And that's it. Not like the entire world, you know? So like, yeah, I had like a super rough life. And so I don't know. I don't want like everyone knowing it, but so I'm gonna probably, I don't know, when do you open a Patreon? How many followers do you need to open a Patreon? For the world. Yeah, these are my sleep clothes. Well, like my get up in pajama clothes, because I sleep in my place. you know, it's the best way to sleep because whatever, it's comfy. Comfy. Alright, so we're gonna take these out. So pretty yesterday. I will definitely get better with these, obviously, in time. This is only my second time doing them. This is what occurred. Roller. Of course, it could have came out. This doesn't even look like it curled. Does not look curled. Alright guys, well, I'm going to be letting this other one curl on me. I actually really like it. I obviously need to learn more about it, learn how to do it better. I am very, very new to this, so do not think that it doesn't work. Yesterday my hair looked fabulous, of course, and today my hair looks like this. I mean, hit or miss when you don't know what you're doing. It definitely matters how you curl them. I should have just did it how I did it. I just grabbed pieces and kind of just did it. And it worked out really well. With me doing it how that girl did it, it just, she had longer hair than me. I should not have followed what she did. When you have longer hair, you can, or when you have short hair, you obviously gotta kind of like watch how you do. But regardless, I love the curlers. I'm gonna learn more about them, learn how to do them better. I'm gonna practice, and eventually I will be a diva with them. I will be a pro. I'm happy with them, and I'm happy I bought them, and yeah. This was not sponsored by anyone. Obviously, I have like 3 followers, so you know I don't have sponsors. This was me buying something, and yeah, I really, really enjoyed it. I'm really excited about my big haul coming, and it's taking forever. Like, China needs to like move right next to me or something. I hate waiting. I'm so impatient. So yeah, I'm totally happy with the product, and I totally recommend it, 100%. Was inexpensive. It was about like $30-something or something like that with Amazon Prime. And yeah, and if you want to get Amazon Prime, please go for it, because you get Amazon movies, Prime movies, you get music, you get all kinds of deals. And yeah, there's so much stuff I probably get and I don't even know about. Oh, you get books. You get all kinds of stuff with Amazon Prime, and it's only $11 a month. So totally go for it. And that was not sponsored either. I'm just promoting, because I love promoting people. I just love like helping people out. And whatever I... I wish it would have came out like it did yesterday. Yesterday it came out so pretty. It did not. And I apologize for that. But I am still just learning this whole situation. And yeah. I'm totally stoked. I just ordered some new lightings. I ordered the brown light that has the mirror. And I ordered a new camera, because I do a lot of table views, so I want something that's just gonna sit at my table at all times. Yeah, I ordered a bunch of stuff yesterday. A green screen and all that, so all this background is gonna be gone soon. Thank God, because I'm so embarrassed in my background. I love my pictures, but it's my couch. I cannot stand that couch. The couch was free from my boyfriend's office, and it's the ugliest thing ever. I should have just said no. I would have rather just sat on the floor, because that couch is so ugly, and it's barely fit in here, so it's going to be barely the fit out. So yeah, I'm probably gonna wear my hair up today, because it just did not work out as I planned. I don't know. This is not going as I planned. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review and me learning how to do my curls. And failing, of course. If you know any tricks about how to do curls, please let me know. If I need a product to make my curls better, make my hair shinier, I am more than happy to hear your opinions and your suggestions. No, screaming out in the comment section. I'm gonna have a curly ponytail. Let's go. But yeah, just let me know if you have any suggestions of how I should join my hair, if I'm not leaving it hitting enough, if I am not leaving the curlers on my head long enough. Let me know, because I am new to the girl world. Need to try all these things, like, so I definitely could use a friend that is fashion friendly and it's not gonna be like, girl, you suck. Don't need to hear that. I already know that. So basically all I gotta say, that is my review. It is awesome. I like it. It makes my hair look pretty. And I definitely recommend you go get this. It's on Amazon. It is the Conair Extreme Instant Heat Multi Size Hot Roller with clips. Clips also get heated, and it is It is $30.99 with Amazon Prime. I think without Amazon Prime it's $40. So definitely go get it. It is awesome. It heats up so fast. So if you have a job and you need your curlers to be done, like boom, this is definitely it. I mean, less 2 minutes or less, they're heated up and steamed. Of course, I would think that you should keep the lid shut while you're rolling, because I don't know if they keep staying heated or not. I kept it open the entire time. But no, I mean, I can feel the heat, whatever. Well, I hope you enjoyed this review, and I definitely hope that you don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. If you want. If not, I don't care. You know, someone else will. And you're just out on everything. And if you do subscribe, welcome to the family. And I love you guys. Bye. I just wanna keep you to myself.